I was just scrolling down a Matt Video Productions until something caught my eye. I was just scrolling down, do whatever I want to do, until I saw this Minecraft physics mod that changes the way you play. I decided to click on that, and then it started loading and loading really and really slow. So I decided to, you know what, be patient. And then the ad comes on, and it takes so long. And I still have to keep waiting more. So I press skip ads. It's still loading until I want to get to the main point. So I went to like around 28 seconds or 26 until I saw this. I was so surprised that they add this mod. So I want to try it on my own in my own Minecraft world. So I scroll down and I press mod, Minecraft physics mod, download. So I click on that, and it started loading again until I saw this. Minecraft 1.18, Minecraft 1.17.1, and Minecraft 1.16.45. This is what I used to play. So I click on Forge Physics Mod 2.6.7 until I finally have it in my Minecraft world. Hi everyone, welcome to Jasperosity's channel. It is I, Jasperosity, and today we're gonna look at this. I know, pretty insane, right? This is actually a mod that I wanted for a very, very long time. Well, not really wanted, but I really want to try out for this very mod, for this very moment, this Minecraft video. So that's enough talk, let's just get on with the video. So basically if I just hit anything, they just fall down. And you can move them anywhere by using they will go away just for a few seconds, but it's still pretty fun. So like let's just break this one. Look at that, still beautiful. Yeah, so that's actually pretty cool. So let's try a tree. Look what happens when I hit a tree. Look at the difference. Then the whole thing started falling. Oh no, my laptop's starting to go. It's like six frames per second. And then you can just pick up an apple, any wood you see. It is kind of cheating, but it's pretty realistic as well, I would say. And now you have like 30 logs that you can use. And you even got your own branch. That's actually pretty cool. And let's try with a villager. So like, look what happens when I hit, oh, let's kill an animal first. So look what happens when I kill an animal. Then they started like going jiggly and everything. You will feel sorry for them, but it was pretty fun. Oh, I didn't know that. But look what happens when I hit the sword with a pumpkin or any object. The pumpkin is still there. Yes, the stuff is falling out, but it's still pretty strange because the pumpkin is there. Very strange. When I hit it with my my hands, then it's gone. Yeah, they need to fix that, but it's okay. Now let's go do with the villager. Alright, there you are. Now let's just kill you. There we go. Wait, come here, come here, come here. Ah, there we go. And then all of his body parts started flying everywhere. Then you can play around with it, but it will be gone. Few seconds like I just said. Let's spawn like a few of them. Now let's kill them. Oh wait. Come here. Ah, this village is fast. Ah, there we go. And then you saw the nose not there anymore. And then you will also see this one gonna be soon as well. Ah, this guy. Ah, come here. There we go. And now all of its body parts are flying everywhere. Just like that. Even a flower can, like fly. You see? Like, somehow to copy by out. But who cares? Let's just kill this one very quick. There we go. Now all the body parts are flying. Even the sheep is dead. It's not so. And let's kill this last one. Oh, all of them are hard to kill. And now his head and all of his body parts fly. Now let's get ourselves a fence. And then we'll just like make something. Oh no, I did a flip. Okay, that was an accident. Anyway, so let's make our own fence. Yeah, I flipped it. You know, for fun. Anyway, so let's just put our fence just like this. Oh yeah, even the fence breaks. Like basically anything breaks. So like okay, now let's just put like a bunch of. This is actually pretty annoying as well, because like it's hard to put in, and everything is just gonna be like in the way. Let's just all of that as well. There we go. Nearly done, guys. Don't worry, this will be done in. It's hard to see since the PNGs and camera, right? That and that. Let's just spawn a bunch of villager fights in here. Oh, but we're not here. And then let's press our red torch. Not again. Whoa, the torch is absolutely horrendous. So let's press this torch here. Run. Let's just get a flint. Okay. Ah, move. Ah, I'm drowning. Anyways, there we go. And save distance. Oh no, my laptop is lagging. 2 frames. Per second, or 1 frame per second. Oh no, my laptop is lagging a lot. Oh no, I can't move. Sorry guys, that was quite an experience, but yes, everything died. So like, oh yeah, another cool thing about physics monster, when you throw items, they just fall down, like literally. They just fall down just like that. That's actually pretty useful. So like you can throw your apple away like that, and then you just like go. And then let's kill this horse. Even the horse is like, oh there he goes, and it's gone. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed that. I'll leave the link for the mods down below. Oh yeah, and just to let you know, I play 1.16.5, just to remind you. And I'll see you next time, and goodbye.